seabed, said one brother. This is some fish you caught, said another. My brothers, Maui called out, paddle hard so we can bring up this great. Pulling up the land from the bottom of the sea. Behind them, one island after another rose from the sea. Legends say that is how Maui made the islands where the people catches the sun. One day, Maui wanted to see how life was for the people who lived on the islands. But what he saw there made his heart skip a beat. Life was very hard for them, and he could see why. The days were just too short. There was not time in a day for people to do what they needed to do, like making food and cooking. If they laid out a wet blanket on the sand, still be wet the next day. There was not even time for the fruit in the trees to get ripe. It is that sun, said Maui. He is racing too fast across the sky. He is not thinking about the people live down below on the islands. Maui knew it was up to him, a demigod, to slow the sun. But how? He asked his brothers. He asked his sister, Ina. He asked still others that he knew. Said one. No one can catch the sun. Even if you are a demigod, said another. You know very well the sun is too big and bright for anyone to stop. But Maui's sister, Ina, did not say these sorts of things. She cut off her long hair. She tied the hair into ropes and gave the ropes to Maui. From those ropes, Maui made a giant lasso. That night, Maui took his lasso up to the very tallest mountain. Hawaii. The mountain had once been an active volcano, where it had sent out waves of hot lava. When the volcano was over, a big crater was left. Where Maui planned to catch the sun. still. Started to race across the sky very fast. Soon that sun was flying over the mountaintop. Brave Maui flung the lasso over his head. The ropes caught. The sun tried and tried to move, but was trapped. "Get me out of here," shouted the sun. "Not yet," said Maui. "You are moving too fast across the sky. It makes the days too short for the humans who live down below." "So I like to go fast," said the sun. "Who cares? Me out of here." "No," said Maui in a big voice. "I care. You have to stay here in this crater." He pulled the lasso tight, but in his heart, his lasso was stronger than any other rope in all the land, but he did not know how long even a lasso made from his sister's hair could last before the hot rays of the sun would burn it up. The sun tried to move again, but could not. "Oh, very well," said the sun at last. You can be sure Maui was very glad to hear that. "I suppose I could slow down a little," said the sun. So, Maui and the sun worked out a deal. For half of the year, the sun would move at a slow pace. Those days would be long, and that would be the summer. The sun could run as fast as it wanted to. Those days would be short, and that would be the winter. This is how Maui made the days longer for the people on the islands. At last, they could do the tasks. Rest.